Hello everyone, my name is Akanksha and welcome back to my channel. If you are watching my video for the first time, I would request you to please hit that red subscribe button and also the bell icon just right beside it so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. Hello everyone, this is the review and unboxing video of Mash My Envy box. So as usual, the box is very pretty from outside. It has a magnetic closure and I really like the packaging of the My Envy box always. So this time also it has impressed me. So this is the information card of the month. So this time the Envy box is introducing a new brand. It is an Indian brand, La Mior, and we have received two products from this brand and I got the option to choose the shade for both the products. So the first product is a La Mior matte cream liquid lipstick. So as you can see, I had the option to choose from these four colors and the color that I have chose is this red one. So the shade is Wedding Night. Shade number is LMLL24 and this is a red color lipstick. The quantity is 5 ml. It contains jojoba oil and it has a silk cream texture. So this is how the shade looks like and the price for this lipstick is $6.99. Let me show you the swatch of the lipstick. So this is how the lipstick is like. The color intensity is good. I really like how the color is and I think it doesn't contain any shimmer, so I am really liking it. It has a very creamy texture. Let us see how it turns out to be after it gets dry. The quantity is okay and the packaging is nice. I really like the packaging. The applicator is good too. And let me show you the next product now. So the next one is from the La Mior again and I also got the option to choose among the lighter shades. So we had the option to choose among these four shades, as you can see, and I chose the gold highlighter. The price of the highlighter is $6.99 again and it contains 4 gram of product. Let me show you the swatch of the highlighter as well. So see, this is how the highlighter looks like. I actually used it yesterday and I really liked how it was looking on my skin. So these are the two products from La Mior this time. And if you are going to use this code, you will get flat 20% off on the entire range of La Mior. And this is their website. I will also mention the details in the description box. So let me move on to the third product now. The third product is this Ubtan from this is a Turmeric Ubtan. It is a 100 gram Ubtan and the brand is Tvachamrit. The price is ₹600 for this Ubtan and it is in the powdered form. You can use it with rose water or water or yogurt or milk depending on your skin type. So everything is mentioned on the card itself. So if you're having a oily skin, you can use it with rose water or water. If you have dry skin, you can use it with milk and yogurt. And if you have an acne prone skin, you can use it with aloe vera or honey. So you can use it every day as well. I have not used any product from Tvachamrit before, so I am really looking forward to try this one and I will use it very soon and I will share my review on the Instagram handle. So yeah, this is the third product. I am not too sure about the price and everything because I have not actually used this brand's product before. So until and unless I use the product, I will not be able to tell you whether the price is justified for this product or not. So the next product is from Votre. this is a microdermabrasion cream. So it has SPA exfoliant. The quantity is 30 gram and the price is ₹780. Okay. So you can use it as a scrub for your skin. The shelf life is 3 years. It was manufactured in September 2017 and it can be used till March 2020. Votre is a nice brand and it is a luxury brand. And let me show you how the scrub looks like. So this is how the scrub is like. The fragrance is good and it has very minute scrub particles. I'm not even sure whether the camera is capturing it or not. Okay, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to try this product as well. So these are the four products that we have received in the My Envy box this time. The total worth of the box is somewhere around 2500. I'll mention it in the subtitles. And I am happy with whatever I have received in the box because I used the highlighter. It was good. So it was worth the money that they have actually mentioned. The brand seems to be really nice. The lipstick, I have not used it personally, but I think it's going to be really good and it's going to suit me and most Indian skin tones. So yes, I am happy that I made a right choice by using these two shades. And this is everything that I've received in the box. And there is this card as well, which gives you a 10% off on the Tvachamrit range. And it gives you information on the Turmeric Ubtan as well, as to how you can use it and how you can store it, etc. So yeah, this is going to be all for today. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye-bye.